Hello, my friends, and welcome back to my first vlog. I'm going to the beach today. The first thing I came upon was this funny sign. No selfies with seals. When I think of relaxation, I often think of reading a book, maybe taking pictures in nature, or of my pets or kids. I love to sew and find that extremely relaxing. I also love to garden. And lastly, I love to spend time with my dog. That doesn't look like a dog, but my dog leaps just like that, like a bunny, and it's so fun to watch. So, perhaps you do some of those things too, and I'd love to hear about it. But today, I'm going to take you along for the ride to Half Moon Bay, to a beach that we love. Near the end of the video, I'll share a great ballet tip about fondue relevé for either point or demi-point. And let me know how you relax. This is my big relax to come to the beach. It's not just putting on the candles and having a cup of tea. It's the one when it really needs to unwind and feel that nature. When I was a kid, my dad used to take us on the dreaded Sunday hike. It was hard, but man, it was relaxing. My favorite spot. We're heading over there to that big white. And here's a really cool place. The nasturtium. Awesome. Okay, I didn't realize I'm really doing a travelogue here. It's just going to be my day off. I'm going my secret pathway to my special beach. All right, I have never done a vlog before. I'm taking you along now. We're here at Half Moon Bay, and I had this special place we go. I haven't been in here so long. I look at all the harbor boats. It's where I come to relax. I don't. When I get tired, I crash and burn. And I've been feeling like that lately. So you know what? You gotta stop, pause, and take a moment to enjoy the nature that's around you. I find that so restorative. That's the word. I don't know if it's energizing because I'm still tired. But it gives you perspective, right? It's restorative, and there's my best doggy in the distance. Maybe I can flip this around, but I think I got the sound back on. Earlier in the car, the sound was off for some reason. I think it's definitely energizing for Poodle. Wow, look at you. All right, I'll... I think we can learn from dogs. They know just the right amount of exercise they need, and they certainly know how to relax. Favorite spot, which is like, feels like the end of the world. We're at as far as you can walk. Look at those rocks out there. So what I find that's relaxing for me is I got to get us to a place where you have a sense of space. And I live in the Bay Area, and you know, it's crowded. There's traffic all the time. So I thought I'd stop in and say hi, everyone, especially to Deborah, who was maybe going to have surgery, but luckily found out yesterday she didn't need to. And to Ballet Ted, who's back from his lovely vacation and is trying to make up time on the Middle Splits Challenge, which, you know, just a reminder, you can do that Middle Splits Challenge anytime. And also congrats to Deborah, who was the top winner. She got the blush skirt. And then I had four other winners who got their pick of choice of my instructional videos. Jen? Oh, look at her rolling around, scratching her back. Yes, we all need a massage. Perfect place for a nap. Let's do, doggy. I'm thinking it may be a good thing to do because it's top of mind for me. It's just to post a casual on IGTV. I just joined up last night, Instagram TV, which allows you longer videos because they just have that one little story video that's up to a minute. It's kind of a hassle. It's just a snippet, and often I have to edit them down. But I kind of like to do something special with IGTV, and that is I'd like to post sort of thoughts during the week about techniques. So for example, last night, I taught a point class, and the girls love this combination of just going from the corner and doing fondue relevé on point, on one leg, in FSA devant. And they learn how to press down on their partner's palm, and they learn to hold the rats up. But mostly, I'm working on that roll down. Rolling down is just, I think, the toughest thing about point. It's
not getting up there usually, it's coming down. So I invented like a 1-2-3 action. So you releve, and then to come down, you lift up on one, you keep that lift going through your intrinsic muscles, through your arch, to your ball of the foot, till you come into a soft plie. And then I needed the girls to slow down. So one, you know, just kind of casually joked, well, let's just do it faster. Right, so if you do it faster, obviously, you're not gonna really learn to roll down. You're still doing a faster jump down off a point, which on a fondue releve, you don't want to do. Okay. Have a wonderful day, and we're going to start to relax and unwind. Bless you all, and thank you. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.